Hey, welcome back. Today we're doing a quick discussion on spin recovery. First, recall that a stall is when you exceed the critical angle of attack and your wing ceases to produce lift, and that a spin is simply an aggravated stall with a yawing motion. Spins can be particularly hazardous when we are low to the ground because we can lose about 500 feet every 3 seconds. One of the most common places to spin is when a pilot tries to realign after overshooting the final approach segment of the pattern. Since we're usually low and slow on final, any misapplication of control inputs may result in a fatal spin. Remember PARE: power idle, ailerons neutral, rudder opposite direction of the spin, and elevator forward to brake the stall. Let's try another one, and you can say out loud the recovery technique. Remember PARE. If there's any topic you would like me to cover, let me know down in the comments and hit that subscribe button to fly my wing. Thanks for watching. See ya!